Draw me a man, that cycle's back.
What's going on?
That psycho won't leave Lovefist alone.
You didn't kill him, man, and now he's back?
Yeah. The thing is,
we need someone to drive the limo we can trust, because that nutter keeps making threats.
Shell me, I need my mom.
We're all breaking ourselves, man.
Okay, guys, calm down. I'll handle this. Normally, I wouldn't busy myself with driving around a bunch of drunken Scottish bisexuals. But in your case, I'll make an exception.
Man, time for a well-earned drink.
Are you betting it's just 100 yards down the road, then?
Better make it a large one, then.
Hey, Tommy, change the tunes, man.
I get all confused if my head's not banging. Ah, look, what's this? Hey, Tommy, take this headphone.
Lovefist, your time polluting the airwaves is over. I gave you the chance to be friends. Well, now I'm giving you the chance to die. You try and slow down, your limousine will explode, along with your big airy asses.
Tommy, pal, you've got to save the band.
I'm getting bored of this.
Just keep the pedal to the metal.
You've got to find a bomb.
Can we just drive around all day?
I would get plenty of drink.
The bomb may be in the engine. Peace, look, yeah?
We're all going to die. I'm going to get pissed.
Hey, there's a cure here, pal. Come on, I'm just near the drinks cupboard. Scoot him away.
Hey, the vodka bottle's got wires coming out here.
That's no vodka. That's moonshine. Again? This rate will never get a play alive!
Oh, shite!